turn the volume up. Okay, that will help because I can hear it. Okay. I need to find out how to put TTS on my stream. To continue playing, you need to agree to our terms of service. Okay. Do I need to log in though? Play a card higher or lower? Draw a card. I need to sign in. I'm not on level one. Come on. No, I want to log in. Oh, Lord. No, I need to go to the settings. Why won't you let me touch the settings? There it is. No. That's just the music and the sounds. So did it not have a memory and you like log in? Congratulations, you made your first combo. If you draw a card, the combo ends. Well, I can't move, so. Okay, then. So I have to start playing it all over again. Oh, yeah. And each level costs me coins. Collect stars to unlock your star chest. I don't know how much I'm gonna like this game. Like streaming it anyway. Complete the level and get all gold in the chest. Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. I can go 4 or 6. Huh. 9, 10, jack. king, ace, two, three, four, five, six. Ooh, a gold card. A wild card. I need a two or five. Aha! I could have gotten 300 coins if I watched a movie. An ad, not a movie. Sometimes I feel like movies. Harvest? I have to harvest? Harvest your golden garden? Golden garden will grow again. Come back soon. Okay. Six, five, six. Jack. Ten. Nine, eight, seven. 8, 9. Nice. 5, queen. King, ace. 2, ace, 2, 3, 2. Ace, king, ace. 3, 4, 3. Check. Six. Aha. Yay. That was easy. Let's get 300 coins. Oh, I just got done playing this. It's pretty cute. I don't remember that. I remember the little hexagons. Draw a wild card. Nine, ten, jack, queen, queen, jack, queen. Oh, there's no card on. I wonder if it really does that. This is kind of like Pyramid Solitaire, I think. Is it Pyramid Solitaire? Tri-Peak Solitaire. One is you match cards to make 13, one is higher or lower. But it's kind of hard to remember. Play all of I could do Jack, or I could do 9, but 9 wouldn't have made him flip over. This is 13 out of 20. Ten Jack. I really don't feel good. seven, eight, nine, ten, jack, queen, five, four. Okay. Oh, let's go. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, jack, queen, jack, queen. Ace. Two. Ace, king. Ace. Two, three. Four. Five, six, five. Five, six, five, six. Four, three, two. 8, 9, 10. Boom. Five, six, five. Okay. Five, six, five, four, five. Jack, ten. Blah. No. Eight. Seven. Oh. Go to undo. Okay. Six. Seven. Jack, ten. Three, two. Did that look like Angry Birds to you? It looks like Angry Birds. Oh, look, there's a little picky lock. So where's the Angry Bird? I so want to play that again. But I play games a lot more now. Different version. I wonder if I can hold my thumb sideways. And then tilt the screen. Hurry up, abracadabra. You're taking too long. podcast. Nice. So I got tickets, and I don't know what they're for. Oh, times to free play. Okay. What is this? Oh, I got level 1. Welcome to the show. 9 out of 19. So I need to play 10 more. Remove the curtains by playing a card of the matching color. Okay, so actually we've got 6. So we got 5, 6, 7. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, three, four. Jack 10 or King Ace. Can I play solitaire sideways? Will it move the screen? No. Alrighty then. I don't want a giant offer, thank you. I have 41 minutes. Hey, Trip. How you doing? how'd your day go? And why can't I see you in chat? I'll open this. You're well? Good. Glad you had a good day. You're doing good. Always good to hear. Have you gotten further on the living on the Evil Dead? I wanted to say the Living Dead. Why? In the middle of the night. Well, actually, I don't think it is. I've got a headache, though. Like, starting a headache. Nine, eight, seven, six. Ooh. Ace, King, could do Queen Jack, or could uncover the ace. Do that. Oh, 10 Jack. Nice. Four, three, four, three, two, three. Oh. Aha. Seven, eight, seven, six, five, six. Oh. 7, 8. Now they're out. They're all uncovered. Got it. Hi, Thor. How are you? It's good to see you. I was just gonna ask Drip about his day, what he did. How you doing, Thor? How's your weekend going? It's not letting me see stuff in chat on my tablet. You know, I just got done streaming a game for like 2 hours. And someone came in and told me that they couldn't see anything. I don't know if they could hear me. Because I asked and nobody answered me. So, and I had people lurking. So, I switched it to my phone. So, I'm playing a different game. You're good? You went on your second date tonight. Ah! Nice! Awesome! Congratulations! That's cool. should I do? You're also probably going to be passing out here soon. Oh, okay. You're tired. Okay. It's good to see you, though. Surprising. Always a good surprise. Well, I'm glad you're having a really good weekend and things are looking up. That's really good to hear. Happy for you. I don't know why my chat's not showing up on my thing. It's really bugging me. Because I actually turned Twitch on my tablet so I could use it as a chat. Okay, so actually that reminds me of something JJ said earlier. Let me click on it. And I guess I can't do it from there. Settings, stream manager. I guess I can't do it from here. Oh, that's to give me notifications. I was gonna see if I could put you on VIP. Okay. I'll have to remember when I go to export my VODs. Try to remember. I need a pen that can like write it on my arm. Like I'm 12. Oh, yeah, it's so much fun. You need someone else around. And you, like, draw on each other's back, and you have to, like, guess what someone's drawing. is so much fun. And why won't this let me? Come on. I hope it didn't divide into two lives. I don't like that. I hate it. But that's okay. I'm trying to figure out what game to play on my computer. I have so many games. I never know which ones to play first. There's some games I just don't care to play. There's one game I was like, sign in with Facebook. Sign in with Google. Okay, hold on. Let me put this on. Be right back. Okay, making sure the microphone is on. World one. Wait, or would you like to keep your current? Wait. Save that one. It's further. The club chest is now active. Complete levels and collect. I have no idea what that is. To unlock rewards. Time to play. Okay, good. Didn't get stuck on me that time. You got a sticker pack. Let's open it. Okay. Nice. Stickers go into your sticker book. Open the sticker book. Different sticker sets. Complete them all and get the jackpot. Okay, so I had one extra. This spooky. And under the sea. Nice. Complete daily missions to earn sticker packs. Okay. Completed mission gives you progress towards the sticker packs. I remember this. Okay, place some levels to complete missions. Get sticker packs as bonus with every purchase. Okay then. Ooh, I can harvest my farm. I don't have an ace. King, queen, jack, 10, 9, 8. Ah, I can do 9, 10. 9, 10. Four. Five. Ace, king, queen, jack, ten. King, ace, two, ace, seven, ace, nine, queen, six. Of 20. Reveal a +2 card to get additional cards. Okay. 2. Ace. 2. King, queen, jack, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 6, 5, 4. Okay. How do I do this? Nice. Use wild cards and earn coins. Okie dokie. I have one wild card.
Should I go for 5 cards or just a wild card? Earn stars without losing. Earn coins without losing. And match spades without losing. Okay. I can do 5 and get coins, or I can do 3. Ace, king, queen. Ace, 6, and jack. Yeah, I saw a little video of this girl that, like, she was making a joke out of OnlyFans, and some guy was offering her money for feet pictures of her feet, and so she made an OnlyFans as a joke just to see what she could do with it, and she didn't post any pictures different than what she would normally post. And she made like $2,000 in a week. to a king. There's no queen. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 3. Nowhere else to go. 20. I'm gonna check my thing. Hey, looky there. Ernster's not losing 5 out of 7. Ooh, all new cards. Nice. Match spades. Get that one too. Need to earn more stars. I'm kind of tired. My stomach kind of hurts. Never really sure if I was getting a headache or what was going on. I wasn't feeling good a while ago though. Sandy. Sandy, come here. I think I reached my chest. Yes, I did. Okay, so I'm gonna check my thing up. World 1. Nice. how much have I been playing? I got 8,000. Nice. I need 17. Won't take me much longer to win it. You get 17,000. Make combos, match club cards without losing and earn coins. Clubs, combos, and coins. Ouch. Did that say clubs or spades? I think I said clubs. Reveal the hammer card to break the ice. Nice. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 7, 6. Win levels in a row to find the glass card and win the prince's prize. Winderella. fairy tales do come true. You completed the challenges and won the prince's heart. His wealth is now yours. Collect. Okay. Okay, so I see so much wrong with what they just said. I could go on a little, you know, rant. I think I'll keep my opinion to myself. Stay here.
Draw extra cards without losing. Earn coins without losing. And match cards without losing. Let's try this. Let's look in our book. Magic. Coziness. And homemade baking. Let's see, 10,000. I don't have much longer to go. Making good progress.
someone's in chat.
Someone redeemed the sounds. Hi.
I don't know if it worked. I'm on my phone.
Did it work?
See, it doesn't even tell me. But my tablet does. Sandy, clean out. I got two in that one. Look how many I have in that one. 7 of 12. 4 of 12. And 3 of 12. Nice. Ooh, more complicated. Okay, so we have 3. Let's try 4. 5, 4. 9. 8, 7, 6, 7. Check, no. 5, nope. King, nope. 3, 2. Queen. Oh, I could do Jack, 10, 9, 10. Nice. Ace. 2, ace, king. Queen, king, ace. King, queen. Dice. 3, 8. I should put in my headphones and listen to my tablet. Maybe that would have told me sound alerts off. Okay, fairy tales do come true. You completed the challenges and won the prince's heart. His wealth is now yours. Just one snoo. Philly. Keep winning levels in a row to unlock booster balls. Nice. Booster balls. No, stop. Stay with me. Maybe it won't rain and I can take you out tomorrow night. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 7, 2, 3, 4, 5. King, ace. Jack, 10, Jack, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 9 coins, combos, and undo. Coins, combos, and undo. So 7, 6, 7, 8, 10, Jack, Queen, King, 2, 2, 2, 8. Wild card. Okay. Now I have a wild card. Is 8, 9, 8, 9, 8.
Nice.
4, 5, 4, 5. Oh, it's a wild card, so I can play anything I want. Three, two, ace, two, three. us to our chest. Okay. So I got combos. Ooh, I've almost earned all my coins. And I did one undo out of four. So I gotta do another undo. Stay Sunday. I pet you. Sorry, I just had to use my hand to play my game. I pet you. I love on you. You want me to pet you and love on you? He's a good girl. Oh, Sandy. Please stop. Back tomorrow. Let's check her score. $17,000, and then get up and go to the restroom, and it's midnight. I'll do something else, and then I'll stream another game, but I'm not sure if it'll be from my computer or from my phone. I kind of want to delete the games on the phone and install new ones, like trade them in and out. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2.
troublemaker. Your name has Spike in it, and you're calling me troublemaker. So I'm guessing you're Brendan. Yeah. How's your year going? For some reason, a chat is not coming up on my tablet. I may have to get my computer out to read chat. Oh, Lexi, okay. Lex, I miss her. How's she doing? Do you talk to her on Skype? I don't even know my password to get on. Will you get on now? I haven't talked to Hector in a bit. I need to say hi to him. I usually send him a little message. Say hi. You talk on Facebook. Is she on Facebook? Hey, Thalia. Man, all kinds of people are just coming in here tonight and saying hi. Waiting on your mic and then your setup is done. Awesome. That's good. Did you put your computer together like you were doing like a year and a half ago or whatever? Like 2 years ago? Oh. Nice. Tell Shin I said hi. He's cute, Jack. Try to get through this and then I'll stop so I can talk. Jack. Oh. 4, 10, 9, 5, 6. Okay, your PC is done. Nice. What's new with me? Too much. Just extremely a lot. And I just now got my computer fixed. My computer messed up on me. And so I had to deal with that. I don't talk about things on stream. There's too much going on. It's too much to talk about while I'm streaming. Call you. I
I have people around that can hear me when I'm talking, and I don't like getting on the, getting on the computer and talking or on the phone. Because they listen to me. Yeah. And like I said, there's a lot going on. A lot. Because I think I moved since I talked to you last. My golden garden is full. There's just, okay, I'm not too sure how much I want to say. Part of my problem before was, that's all I did was surround myself with negativity and thinking about things too much. So I try to focus on doing something to make sure today's not worse than yesterday. But I'm still trapped in hell. What's been going on with you? Did you ever... I don't even remember crap. I don't remember people's names. That girl that was... like, you were going to picking up her son, and she was doing all kinds of crap to you on the phone and over Facebook and shit. Did you ever get that taken care of? Well, good. I know you feel the difference of not being around it. It's kind of like the same thing as someone telling me to go back to Steven. No way in freaking hell would you get me back in that house. Because the difference of being away from it and being around it, I mean, it just, it gives me anxiety just thinking about it. So, you're better off. Thalia, are you still there? The same with the ex-girlfriend too. Yeah. Yeah. When you get mistreated, you can definitely tell when someone's out of your orbit. A Did I ever tell you that, like, when I had a pen pal, and I was asking him if I could move by him, if, you know, like, how, you know, trying to figure out, like, how to make sure that if I moved, I was gonna be, like, more stable and secure. And so I wanted to move around someone that I knew. And, you know, I won't go into exactly what he said, but he implied that I needed to stay with my husband where I knew how things were. But yet, he was, like, somebody that I confided in, and he knew what was going on. And when he did that, I stopped talking to him. And the same thing with Sarah. Like, she fell for Ken's victim bullshit, and he made me out like I was the one doing something wrong. And then she lectured me about him being the best thing that ever happened to me, and she wasn't gonna let me make a mistake and leave him, and da da da. And when I told her what he was, she believed him over me, and I stopped speaking to her. Because she was literally, she was defending me being mistreated and abused. I think people that do that are shit. Because if someone's really your friend and they're really listening to you and they feel for you, they're going to tell you to stay the hell away from it. Like, for your mental health and just for, like, the sake of you being a better version of yourself and being able to get out of things and improve yourself. You can't do those things when someone is completely, like, always, like, battering you in the head. Like, telling you what's wrong with you and that you can't do things. And basically trying to be controlling. And you just flat out can't do it. And you don't feel like doing things. You have no motivation. Because even if you think you can do something, you go to the place of where you do something and you don't want them to be part of it or to find out, because you don't want the backlash of the negativity and the insults. And I just did that, like, not even a month ago. I finished a college class and I made a 94. But my mom and Steven and Lizzie and, like, the rest of my relatives don't even know I was in college. Like, only my friends online know. And Karepa was the first one that I told. He's the one that I was, like, telling him as I was progressing in what I was doing. So I have, like, a close friend that I tell things like that to, and then I keep him up with what's going on with me. He's really supportive and encouraging. So the only people, I mean, he's not the only one, but the only people that I tell are people that are encouraging and want me to do something and, you know, feel good at it and feel like I'm accomplishing something. I will not at all whatsoever, let the people around me know when I actually accomplish something. All they want to do is shit on what I do. Four, three, two. That was a lot better of a combo. Can I do this one? Did Thalia leave? My thing went from three to two. I know I never did anything wrong. I know I'm not perfect, but I never, ever did anything to deserve what I got. Ever. I still cry. Like I see myself in a picture and I cry and I think, all the people that tell me nice things and compliment me and they're encouraging, and the people that are supposed to love me put me down and insult me. I don't know how they can look at me and treat me that way. Just to see the look on my face. Actually, the people I'm around, I don't think anybody I know deserves to be treated the way that I find out that they get treated. So I was just around somebody earlier today, and I never in my life would have guessed that he was in a relationship where he was mistreated. He doesn't come off as that kind of person. But it's very easy. Very easy. Because male or female, you get kind of twisted up when you are with someone in a relationship. And it's easy for them to take advantage of you. Especially if you just want to do things and keep everything going and happy. says past midnight. Okay, I'm on checkpoint 11. You know what? Let's go to 20,000. I go to 20,000. Everybody left me.
They were talking. They left. I can see this world too.
hard. It's a hard level. Okay. Master taste. Nice. Maybe I should play a word game. I have word games on my computer. I have to do 50. Six of 12. There we go. That helped. Ooh. A good combo. This is supposed to be a difficult level? get the chest open. And we'll stop there. Four, three, two. Four, three, two. Okay. Six, seven, eight. Four, three, four, five, six, seven. Jack, Queen, Jack, Queen, yeah, 10, 9, 8, 9, 4, 5, 24 out of 30. Six.